grounds of Windsor Castle this morning. It happened at around 8:30. They have taken into custody a 19-year-old man from Southampton who was arrested shortly after this security breach. Thames Valley Police Superintendent Rebecca Mears says an investigation is now ongoing following this incident, and we are working with colleagues from the Metropolitan Police. The man has been arrested on suspicion of breach or trespass of a protected site and possession of an offensive weapon. He remains in custody at this time. She goes on to say, we can confirm security processes were triggered within moments of the man entering the grounds, and he did not enter any buildings. Members of the royal family have been informed about the incident. We do not believe there is a wider danger to the public. So that's Thames Valley Police releasing details of a security breach at the grounds of Windsor Castle this morning at around 8:30 a.m. As I said, a 19-year-old man from Southampton is now in custody.